What's the significance of having a live life claim? When you are born, a certificate of live birth is issued. The certificate of live birth goes elsewhere, usually the people that are about to sell you when you reach an age of maturity, into what is known as a bonded slave. In order to reverse that, you have to have a certificate of live birth, or in Miller's terminology, a live life claim that bypasses their entire system of being able to sell you essentially as a bonded slave. For those people that are new to listening to this, do some research, especially on my resource page, which I'm about to visit with you, and you will quickly get to grasp what it is that you are encountered with. In parallel is also a certificate of live birth in the conventional language. So you will also be shown on this self-study program with all supporting documents how you can also issue yourself and take control of your certificate of live birth by just simply self-issuing it. Okay, so that is essentially two instruments, one in Miller's technology and the other one in conventional language. So you are able to communicate in quantum, or you are able to communicate in conventional language, albeit the language of your choice. Let me make it very clear. Having a live life claim or a certificate of live birth does not let you off a hook of being criminal. If you are criminal, you'll go to prison. I will make sure of that by just simply communicating to the conventional courts. These things are not immunity from criminality. They're there so you can take control of your life. So as you can see from my webpage, you are encountered by this, okay? And as I've said to you, the importance of a live life claim. When you go to the resource pages, there are two documents there. And one of those documents is this, called the Committee of 300. These documents are only ever found on my website. I'm the only one that shows the length and breadth of the corruption and the bureaucratic mechanism of how slaves or bonded slaves are sold into servitude. As you can see, it's a general identical instrument. What that means in their funny language is that somebody has what's known as a certificate of live birth. In this case, it's one of the Committee of 300's members, the president of the Philippines, who have incredible amount of zeros at the end of their bank account. Culminating with the group, they have about 250 zeros. So, as you can see, it's Elizabeth Queen, okay, or HM Queen Elizabeth II, that is witnessing this document. Three witnesses coming together, and also with a chair, albeit, shall we say, a chairwoman, gives it a weight in their own quasi-world of bonded slaves and etc. The point I'm making is that if the significance of this document is that the Queen, which is a fiction entity, is witnessing a certificate of live birth. When's the last time somebody witnessed any of your documents, let alone your certificate of live birth or a live life claim? You understand the importance of what I am saying here. So the second document is this here. And as you can see, just read it with me, okay? Church land banks of captured, baptized souls lost at sea. Lost at sea is maritime. Souls that are lost at sea. Captured, in other words, they performed a salvage operation. And it was the church that did it. Okay, and that's Pope Benedict. You have no idea. If I was to passe the word Benedict, you'll get a shock. Some of the other words that you will encounter is DBA. That's doing business as. You see, that's the all capitals name. In other words, they taking control of their all capitals. And then you have the white pope, the Khazarian warlord, and so on and so forth. Doing business as is all capitals name, the black pope. Black, of course, has no standing in law because I broke that when I explained to them that black, as in black man or black woman, Black's Law Dictionary, Blackstone's Dictionary, the Black family, actually have no standing in law. They're actually all acting out in fiction and getting the general public to believe that they have any powers. The importance of this is that you are able to overturn. Let's have a look at some other names, shall we? A permanent named debtors on forfeit of public and private bonds, aka preferred and common stock chosen goyims, aka tax slaves. This is how little they think of you, because they're essentially saying that you are lost baptized souls, lost at sea, which means you have no captain within yourself, you have no sense of direction, and you have no center of gravity, none of your own faith, so they captured you. That's why when you go into church, the church that you go into is essentially an upside down Noah's Ark, meaning that they've all been capsized. Every single religion on this planet that I can think of practices the same manner of mechanisms, all so that they can control your certificate of life birth until you are able to reverse it with your own. And I'll show you how you can do all of these things. Period. Just on the last note, and I have to put this in, any criminals think that they can get away with it. I can reverse all of that. I essentially will be controlling the Admiralty courts. So when I give them instructions that you are a criminal, they will just simply pick you up. And the Federal Postal Court's sentencing system is 7 years in prison. 7 years in prison. This is not a small thing when I say it is criminality. Drug dealers, people that speed down highways, wrecking other people's lives, the ones that cheat, lie, the narcs, they are all going to be put in prison because the world does not want them here. Thank you very much.